Have you ever received a package from the US with the recipient's country labeled as Taiwan, Province of China? This common experience is the result of a default setting on the website of the US Postal Service. An NGO, the Formosan Association for Public Affairs, had lobbied for years to change the designation. Now their hard work has paid off. The USPS website now offers the options of Taiwan and Formosa, Taiwan.